our party, that is CPIM, is totally opposed to the Citizenship Amendment Bill 2016 because it is going to obliterate the whole character of Indian Constitution. Indian Constitution is fully and wholly secular, but this bill is going to consider the citizenship of a particular man only on the basis of a religion. And it is also going to seriously obliterate the character of Citizenship Act itself. Citizenship Act 1955 is based on secular ethics, but this bill is seeking to grant citizenship to a foreigner on the basis of his religion. So our party CPIM is totally opposing it. Another important point, this bill is going to seriously affect the unity and integrity of Assam. You know, in Assam there was a big agitation against the infiltration in 1979 to 1985. Main demand was to detect one foreigner keeping 1955 as the base year. But the left as a whole and the CPIM also totally opposed this demand. We demanded that since Bangladesh was established only in 1971, so the cutoff year should be 1971, 24 March. So there were big attacks on the leftists. We lost 50 comrades. Finally, in 1985, 15 August, the Assam Accord was signed. The basis was 1971, 24 March will be the basis for detecting foreigners. So this citizenship bill subsequently incorporates that idea, and there is an amendment in the constitution in the citizenship bill where 6A, clause 6A is inserted. 6A stipulates that for Assam, the cutoff date for detecting foreigners will be 24 March 1971. So after that, there was some calm and some stability returned to Assam. But by this bill, this 1971 24 March cutoff date will be jeopardized. So it will seriously affect the religious this unity among different sections of the Assamese society, and also the linguistic unity between particularly Assamese and Bengali. So on these two scores, we are opposing this citizenship bill fully. Yes, Assamese society, particularly different linguistic groups, are divided on this question. A number of people think, who are Bengali or say this linguistic minority, think that that will protect their interest, because you see in Assam the National Register of Citizens is being prepared. So for that, some people do not have any documents, so they think that it will help. But as a whole in Assam, people oppose it, because people has an apprehension that this bill will encourage infiltration across the border. So most of the people in Assam are opposing this, number one. Number two, Muslim people are afraid that they will be treated differently with the Hindu people. So in Bengali people also, many people oppose this. Why? Because they fear that if this bill is passed, then there will be an instability in the state, and that will affect their interest also. Already there are signs of it. You know that there were attacks on the Bengali poor people, and five people were killed by some unknown groups, maybe Alpha or someone else. Pretext was this citizenship bill. So common people, there is a common feeling that this bill should not be at least this implemented in Assam. No, there were big reactions, you know. When the Joint Parliamentary Committee, which is meant to consider this bill, visited Assam, that is in May 11, there were big protest demonstrations. And except BJP and the RSS, no political party is supporting this bill. This is an important thing. Even the partners of the government, AGP, who is having three ministers in this coalition ministry, and the BPF also, they are also not supporting, in fact opposing this bill. So perception about BJP is changing. When they came into power, they talked of detecting and deporting foreigners. Modi thundered in Bengal that if we come to power on 16 May, these foreigners have to pack up. But after they came to power, they immediately started politicking. In 2015, there were two notifications where the provisions of the citizenship bill are being interfered. And after that, you know, the 2016, this bill. So after coming into power, like all other promises, they are also breaking the promises of their party. Not only breaking, they are in fact going in the just opposite direction. So people are now casting doubt on the BJP. No, I don't think so. Because you see, panchayat election is the basic issues are related to the village development. And BJP is in power, and that is the government is 2.5 years old only. So people still think that if BJP is elected to the panchayats, they can develop their panchayats. So this bill is not having any significant ramifications in the recently concluded panchayat election.